bones are skeletal. So then 30 years after it was discovered, yes, there is a system in nature which is called quantum liquid, naturally quantum liquid, that will never go to solid, called helium. And because helium never forms solid, it forms Bose-Einstein condensate. Helium is the proof that Heisenberg uncertainty principle is true. Helium is the only way to prove that Heisenberg uncertainty principle is true. When people found it, they found not quantum mechanics is the truth, because we have real system to prove it, Heisenberg uncertainty principle. Immediately Heisenberg got Nobel Prize. So that's all about Bose-Einstein condensate. So what you are seeing here in the picture, let me first explain to you. You are seeing here that when liquid helium become superfluid. So again, I'm repeating. You take the helium gas, you cool it, then helium gas will go to liquid. Helium liquid. That helium liquid is like normal liquid, like drinking water, drinking oxygen, like all normal, drinking alcohol, drinking syrup. But if you cool more, then this liquid helium, after beyond certain temperature, it will change into another liquid where viscosity will completely go to zero. So first helium liquid, its viscosity was zero, so that you can say you can see liquid helium. And that's the way liquid helium is used in the jet propulsion laboratory to lift the rocket. So the rocket carries gallons, million gallons of helium. That's why rocket is so expensive. Million gallons of helium has to be compressed in the cylinder, and those heliums are bought from Qatar. That's why Qatar currency is more stronger than America. America pay $1 billion to Qatar every year, give us billion gallon of. So Qatar is sitting on liquid helium. What has given them so much of guilt, you know? Now recently they found in Tanzania, okay? 700 billion cubic foot. America is so happy, they have already given advance. Take $20 billion. Trump visited, $20 billion. Tanzania, you develop your country like America, but make sure next 200 years no one touch. So they will make a pipeline and take the entire billion gallon of this. Without helium, you cannot also run in Sultanamina hospital the MRI machine. So America will buy that liquid helium, then sell to Malaysia in 10 times more price. And we get to business because they have money to buy. So first they buy, then they sell to the entire world. So look at, liquid helium is not just Bose-Einstein condensate. It is the Allah's gift for modern medicine and technology. For example, brain cancer, brain tumor, we could not detect without MRI. Lot of patients in the world would have died because of liquid helium it saved us. Because of liquid helium, we can make magnetic resonance imaging technique. MRI use magnetic resonance imaging technique, which is known as radio frequency or radio frequency spectroscopy. That is only done by turning the speed of gadolinium ion. So doctor give a gadolinium injection, gadolinium ion goes to the brain. Then they put inside a big chamber of superconducting magnet cooled with liquid helium chamber. Then they detect where the blood particle in the brain are clotted. Here is the cancer. Remove them. Then people after accident, some people lose the memory, they get back the memory. Now look at liquid helium saved so many human lives. So that's why Bose-Einstein condensate is so important from physics perspective. Here is the application. Here is the billion-dollar technology. So what we see here is the following. If it is ordinary liquid helium, then it is like water. But if it is Bose condensate liquid, suddenly its property will change. Its viscosity will become equal to zero. Then it will spill across the chamber. It will come out of the chamber, go inside the chamber.